Dr. Marianne Cusimano Love. Thus, we are all one human family, but too often we act like a dysfunctional family. Against a rising tide of nationalism and extremism, the church imagines and prepares a future based on a wider view of our connections as one human family. Pope Francis warned us that this economy kills, and the pandemic showed this to be true. We cannot go back to the old ways of doing business. For example, we can stop investing over $1 trillion in new nuclear weapons when money is urgently needed for food and health. Disease can cause war and conflict. Research shows that countries caught in the conflict trap, cycles of war and conflict and revenge, need economic growth to break out of these cycles of violence. But the pandemic disrupts peace-building resources and efforts. It has increased violent nationalist and extremist movements as COVID disinformation and conspiracy theories target scapegoats. Pandemic responses must be conflict-sensitive, ensuring that vaccines, medicine, food aid, and assistance be given across conflict lines in ways that build community, social cohesion, trust, and peace.